Simon. Hello. I'm here with Heather Garriock, who has just limped her way back around the edge of the field.
Hey, what happened?
It's an old person's injury, Nevo. Well, I'm the only one on the field that done 3 or 4 sprints in the first 10 minutes.
It was a strong opening 8 minutes, though.
Strong opening 8 minutes. Gave the ball away a few times. That's okay. Probably the last game of football I'll ever play on this stadium.
Do you think it was the training session last night combined with quite a lengthy warm-up? Like, is that where ultimately the calf issue has arisen?
Yeah, we can't back it up. 2 days in a row. I think it was the -1 session yesterday, most definitely.
Match day -1. What was it like out there, H? You got your kids here in the stand. We
just
can hear
away
the excitement.
Because there might be a chance here for two. Cleared off the line. Back to you, Nick.
You can hear that excitement every time the Brazilians go forward. What is it like out there, H?
It's just incredible. It brings you back to the days playing for your country. And to be on the field with some of these superstars, I never thought, even people like a Timmy Cahill, Luke Wilkshire, I never thought I'd ever see the day, but it was a great 10 minutes.
And right now, like, do you think you needed to cut a hole in the back of the sock to fit the calf?
Look, is that what... Yeah, this sock saga these days, I didn't know. Footless socks, I didn't know that was a thing. But anyway, I've learned that today. But yeah, it was awesome to go out there, and the crowd's just unbelievable.